Good morning friends, I am here with another video in front of you. It's about smartwatch market and India's smartwatch market is booming right now. This company is market leader in smartwatch segment in India and it is completely bootstrapped. India is globally the biggest smartwatch market with a strong 30% market share in shipments, which is higher than even USA and even as China. There are two reasons in front of me, and the first one is interest in buying smartwatch is growing like crazy, and the second one is indigenous players have cracked the perfect product at the perfect price point and quality. They are able to ship high quality smartwatches at around rupees 2000 to 3000 rupees. Within the smartwatch segment, Noice is the number one company with a 25 to 30% market share and is leading the smartwatch brigade. The best thing about Noice that I got to know is that the company is completely bootstrapped, and the founders Gaurav Khatri and Amit Khatri started with mobile accessory segment in 2014. And grew that business to good numbers before spotting the smartwatch opportunity and capitalizing on the same. Over the years, we have seen many international brands coming in India and capitalizing on the market. And the international brands, some of the international brands are OnePlus, Apple, Samsung, and some of the Indian brands are also capitalizing and coming in India, like Boat, Hammer. Hopefully, Noice would build a global connected lifestyle brand. God will give more power to Amit Khatri, Gaurav Khatri and Sulabh Gupta to capture the global market. I hope you enjoy the video and the information I give in this video is good enough. Please like, share and comment this.